Selset Reservoir is a reservoir in County Durham, England. It is situated in Lunedale, which is a side valley of the River Tees, about 5 miles, 8 kilometers, west of Middleton-in-Teesdale. It supplies water for Teesdale and is owned by Northumbrian Water. It was built in 1960 and its main use, apart from water supply, is sailing.